Hi, welcome to Curtin's Kalgoorlie campus. Come with me, let me take you for a tour. This is our newly renovated Curtin library. We use it for studying, printing, and you can also borrow books here. These are our 24/7 computer labs. We do our group study and assignments here. This is the entrance of building 706, where we have all our chemical and metallurgical labs. This is one of our state-of-the-art labs. This is where we study hydrometallurgy and do several experiments and research work. This is our well-equipped mineral processing lab. We do sampling, liberation, and grinding here. These are the balls we use in the ball mills. Thank you. This is the hub of our social activities. We call it the social club. Just like Bentley campus has tavern, we have our social club where we party and hang out together. This is our gymnasium. We come here to blow off some steam and stay fit. This is our student accommodation. It's called the Agricola Residential College. It can accommodate 236 students plus free Wi-Fi, which we love. We have got heaps of recreational facilities here. We have got a barbecue, gymnasium, lawn tennis, table tennis, squash court, and a volleyball court. So let me show you one of our accommodation units. This is shared between six students. We have got our communal kitchen, our dining table, and the lounge room where we hang out and chill after a long day. So this is where we study, live, and play at Curtin Kalgoorlie.